Now, you just told me a story backstage that is breathtaking. You received less money last year, mm-hmm. or a couple of years ago, whenever you tell the story, mm-hmm. and people are beginning to think that that, in a way, created the whole flood of refugees out of Syria, Iraq, and so forth. And Angela Merkel and you had a conversation about this. So tell the whole story.
Well, the Syrian war has now been going on for more than 5 years. And the first year of the war, we were receiving the resources that we needed. We started feeding 250,000 people inside Syria in 2012. We quickly moved to 1 million. Now we're feeding 4 million people inside Syria and another 2.5 million people outside Syria. Over in 2014 and 2015, while donor generosity was exceptional, the needs continued to increase. And so we were forced to cut the amount of food that we provide. And outside Syria, we actually provide a cash transfer so that people can shop in grocery stores in Jordan and Lebanon and maintain their dignity even when they've lost everything else. But we were forced to cut. We were forced to cut some people completely off and others down to a very marginal amount. And I would not say, but many who have studied this situation have suggested that when we cut those benefits was when people started moving, that it was a significant factor because people lost hope that things were going to get better. And so they started to look for
hungry,
other opportunities.
I'm sure,
looking for other opportunities. And so there was a pledging conference in London. And this is woman power. I walk into a room where I'm scheduled to have a meeting with Angela Merkel, and it's scheduled as a photo op. And her people say to me, Miss Cousins, she has a very short period of time, stand over in the corner, and she'll take a picture with you, and then you'll need to move on very quickly. And I say, okay. She comes in the room, and she says, hello, very seriously. And she says, come with me, sit down, we need to talk. And her people are looking as if, oh my God, we can't control the situation, but she's in charge. And she has a piece of paper in her hand that has our budget for the entire Syria food assistance program, both for inside and outside Syria. And she says, this is how much money you need. This is how much you've raised. I'm giving you $700 million. And I'm going to make sure that you get the rest of what you need.
Stunning. Stunning.
She said, it must be really hard going around begging all the time. I said, it is my life, but then I have people like you who respond.